Hi, I'm Pat Sullivan of Bet Totoyo. Welcome to Unbox Friday. Mike, what do you got for me today? Now look here, we have the 513-402-10T. Everyone knows that's the Metsutoyo test indicator. So let's open it up and take a look. See what we have as far as the contents. And again, very important stuff in here. So let's take a look. Of course, the very nice plastic container. I'll save that for later. Let's see here. I'm looking for the certificate of inspection. Okay. So looking here, it has the code number or the manufacturing part number. The serial number, you want to make sure that matches your test indicator. That's very important because this was actually the certificate for the inspection. And in Japan, it was done by Mr. Ito. And what it shows you here is the permissible error as well as the observable error. And here, this is nice. There's a little graph that shows you how it did during the inspection. It shows you that this is a nice little handy pamphlet here on the technique here. Just shows you where you get the proper accuracy and where using the indicator you might have more poor readings as well. So that's a little nice handy tip. All right, so we have the box open here, and of course I do want to tell you guys that this is it's got the T at the end, so it's the 513-402-10T. And that T stands for full set. So you get a bit more with this test indicator versus some of the other test indicators that we offer. So you'll see here we have the extra contact points, and hopefully you can see that they have different diameters as far as the balls there. So if you're doing some different measurements and you need a larger contact point or a smaller one, they're here, they're available. Of course, with the full set, you get the mounting bracket, which we have right here, as well as the different size stems. And you'll see a smaller along with a larger stem. See that without them rolling away here. So you have the stems, as well as the locking nut to lock that stem in place. Now here we have the mounting bracket, and I can take that out, and it does come with some machine oil on here, so you'll want to wipe this down a little bit, of course. Just a little quick wipe. And this is, of course, very nice if you want to mount your test indicator on a height gauge. And we do have videos on that technique if you want to see that on our YouTube channel. Very nice. So get that out of the way. And now for the big finale, let's get out the test indicator. We'll open it up and take a look at that. So probably, I'm sure a lot of you guys out there don't know that we had recently at Metsutoyo updated our test indicator. And what we did is we put a one-piece assembly in the unit. So if you would slap this, you could unscrew this here and take this panel off, you'd see that there would be a one-piece assembly. And what that does is makes it much more durable to impact, so you're going to get a much more impact-resistant indicator, as well as if it does break, it'll be really easy to fix. So you just take this panel off and slap that unit in there, and then you got a working indicator. As well as, like to point out that there is the length of the contact point. There's a misconception out there that you can change the length on your contact points and still keep the accuracy. That is not true, ladies and gentlemen. You want to keep that length, and it shows you right there, the same. Very nice. And of course, you can always slap it back into your container there and use that as a storage unit. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing video. If you have suggestions for future unboxing videos, please leave those in the comments section below. If you have questions on how to purchase Mitutoyo products, please call us at 888-MITUTOYO or visit our website at mitutoyo.com.